Many applications use UEI's 1553 I/O board to simulate some or all of the RTSAs in the system. This means the data may need to be written to and or read from RTSA memory on a constant basis. For flexible, high-speed operations on RTSAs, UEI provides a streamlined technology called VMap Plus. VMap Plus allows you to point one or more VMap channels to one or more RTSAs at any time. For example, if you're using RT3SA6, just use one of the channels that you've already created to read and write the memory. Next time, the same channel can read any other RTSA in the system. You can create enough channels to read all the SAs in one RT, and then redirect the channels to read all the SAs in a different RT next time. Or you can create 100 channels and point them to different RTSAs on each read. A single API call, DQRT VMap refresh, sends the output data and then reads the input data. So in one call, you can set the memory of many RTSAs for an RT to BC command and then read the memory of many RTSAs to receive the data sent from a BC to RT command. So in summary, you can read and write a variable number of RTSAs at any time with one API call.